We couldn't start the starter. It was always falling with no bubbles forming. We couldn't start the starter. So I guess no brakes.